It's a dick.
Hello.
Good afternoon. Good evening, early evening, Good early evening, everybody. Good early evening, everybody. You know the thing you used to do at school and everyone used to say it back to you? Well, yeah, you used to say it. Good morning, Mr. Good morning, everyone. I'm sure everyone used to do that. I think, well, my school did it. Freire, did your school do it? When you were at school and you in the morning, it was the morning and it's the registrar, yeah. So I'm just waiting because Freire's having a wee at the moment. And used to go, good morning, Mr. Bannister. Good morning, everyone.
Did you do the arms?
Yeah, you're right, I forgot about that.
Who did the arms?
So it's gone dark.
Yeah, we did the arms as well. I forgot my cup.
So, we're going this way. So, it's Freire, and obviously, you've obviously seen by the title, it's Christmas weekend! So, it's Christmas on Sunday, so you get to spend Christmas Eve and Christmas Day with us, which should be insane. Plus, we have a little special guest staying with us over Christmas. Freire, would you like to turn that light on, babe? More light in here. Would you like to introduce...
Our special guest is Miss Millie.
Hello, she's got a toy back as well.
It's Miss Millie Mop. It's Millie Mop.
So Millie is staying with us over Christmas.
Normal bed now.
Takani and Millie are still kind of figuring it out.
Hello,
sausage.
That's the plan. So.
You're gonna
say. So the exciting thing about today, obviously for me, is that I finished work for a week, mum! I'm off for a week, which is a keen result. Super excited about that, so that's really good. The time now is 4:36. It's catching you up on everything, it's 4:36. I've been home, we're going about 1 o'clock today. I went to the pub with everyone. I didn't drink, I drank Coke. I'm a good boy. Never drink me, never. No, never. So, back home now, Reagan's out, she's on the way home now from where she's been. Obviously the kids are off because everyone's been off for a bloody week already. Yeah, but not me. But, oh boy, anyway, so, enough about that shit. It's Freire, Christmas weekend, so yeah, I hope you enjoy the rest of the weekend with us. I'm intrigued to know what Freire's just gone to get. And I'm sure you are too. Here she is, I think.
Where's Freire got?
Oh, she's got some chocolates.
Which actually, if you open it on the bit where it says you're meant to, it's easier to do. They put that there for a reason, you know.
Funny that.
Although I seem to have done pretty well.
So it's matchmaking time. So anyway, enjoy the rest of the vlog.
Oh, we've got some matchmakers.
I've just cabled tied Freire to Freire.
Great. Well, says driving's going to be hard.
That'd be interesting.
I'm guessing that wouldn't be legal, would it?
No, Freire, it wouldn't be legal.
Right, let me try walking.
Don't fall on my drone.
Don't worry about me, will you? Right.
Just don't fall on my drone, right?
It's not going to be that hard though, is it? I'm just going to have to walk like this. It's annoying because I kind of feel like the left hand side of me should just stand up because that side's not tied. But of course I can't because the front, the right hand.
I can tie the other side if you want as well.
Oh, I could like stand up straight.
One hop.
Just got to stand like that, yeah. But at least you'd see, you have to like decide whether you want backache or leg ache.
We could just switch between both.
1, 2, 3, hop, hop.
I'm intrigued how you're going to eat your Christmas dinner now.
I've still got another hand. Actually, I could just sit and put my leg on the table. Like that. Yeah. Right, let's try it out. So I'll sit like this.
But
cut my food. Bit awkward, but yeah, it'll work.
It would work.
Yeah. Maybe. Don't know why I don't eat with that sound. Yeah, that's not too bad, but then like it would get achy, it hurts your back. I'd have to sit under the table there for a while.
Bro.
Yeah.
It's so weird.
Perfectly normal. You're the one that tied me up.
Yeah, you like being tied up.
They're really tough though, aren't they?
They're good, yeah. You can see why people tie people up with them.
Yeah, you actually can't. I don't really think I could get out of this. Without scissors, of course, which you wouldn't necessarily have on you. That's quite painful. Whoa, there's a huge one over here. Oh, look, I've got an imprint. My manky dry skin. Look at that, look where it's all bunched up, look.
Oh. You look old, Fred.
Yeah, I do. I look about 100 million years old. Oh, that's gross. That's disgusting.
Damsel in distress.
Yeah, well, just distress, actually. Oh, Christ. Oh, no, that's in a couple of days. Oh, I don't know. This is, you actually can't, you know. All right, let's think about this. You're burning. I wonder how much the person that invented cable ties got paid.
Mr. Cable Tie.
Do you know what? I somehow doubt that was his name.
No, me too.
Such a simple invention.
Hello, Millie. Friends, very stupid. She knew I was going to do it. You must have known I would have done that to you.
What?
Well, cable tied you to, for yourself.
You always like randomly do weird things to me. It's actually hurting a bit now.
Should I take it off?
I kind of want to win, but I'm not
going to. I know. I don't want to take it off as well.
Can't drive like this.
Oh.
It's alright. I've got an idea. Have a cup of tea.
Good old British way.
Do you need the toilet? Is that what you're saying? I think she might want the toilet.
Do you want a toilet? I can do it. So we've already okay. The so now I'm trying to find my new receiver to my new Tyrannus. Set up for the KISS FC. So I'm going to watch this video to work out how to do it properly. So let's carry on.
It's like...
I've completely cable-tied Freire.
Oh, look, a bomb shuffle. I forgot we had dogs. Oh, there's a bomb shuffle everywhere. I really wanted to try and stand up a bit though.
Hi, Carl.
Hello.
Oh my god, you're so special, Mum. Mum, you're actually so special. Oh my god.
That's tied me up. Hello, Billy. It's alright, darling. Dad tied me up and I can't stand up.
Okay, we're tied there, Carl.
You're actually...
Look.
I know, I can see. You're blind. Jeez.
Oh, no, I can walk like this. Gosh, it's difficult, you know, this. Don't knock it, so you've tried. I really feel that I should be able to... do something like...
Oh dear, you're hilarious.
Oh dear, that's a bit of a predicament right there.
You go away.
I'm trying. It's not as easy as it looks, you know. No, I think the bum shuffling was best.
Can you get back there?
Oh. Oh. God, it's really difficult. There must be a way that I haven't thought of. It's these ones that do it.
Yeah, no, that's why I put them there. Because you had a more free reign if I didn't put them there.
Yeah, because I could stand up and just...
You might be able to break... Yeah, actually. Ooh. Stop.
Oh, that's
going
to... No. Can I get on that?
Oh, that'd be a mission.
I can't.
No leverage.
No.
But she's trying.
Oh. Oh, I'm gonna whack my head though, you know.
Careful.
Oh, let's whack my head. Upstairs.
And you're dead. Just get a scissors and cut it.
I'm trying to get on the stair.
Mum, have you been drinking?
No.
This is me so far.
Just, oh my god. I cut my arse and I'll cut it.
I want to get on the stairs. It's a challenge. It just doesn't look that difficult, but it really is. It's like I can't do anything.
I have the most easy way of doing that.
What?
Well, can I tie you up then?
Go on then.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Back up the wall.
Alright. I created my own little worms. My
friends. I did it. I got up. Knew I could do it. Look, now I can walk like this. I'm evolving.
It's so hard, isn't it, Carl?
No, not really.
You look well weird. You like something from Star Wars, Freya. look at Carl, Freya.
Yeah, but here I had socks on.
Cross your legs.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, but I had
cross
socks
your
on.
Leg, you're
on. I had socks on.
Survival
technique. It's the what?
Come on, Carl, let's go.
I'm going to go back to the sofa. I'm going to put my legs. How are you going to get on the sofa?
Mom, sit on it.
Oh, yeah. I imagine it to be higher for some reason, or your bum to be lower or something.
You two look well weird. Oh my god, do you know what I feel like? That guy in that film who sewed them people together, what's it?
Ah, the human centipede.
Yeah. I feel like I've made little weird things.
Somebody hands me his controller, I can actually play.
No.
No, I could, look.
Oh, I still think I win because I started on the sofa. I had to bum shuffle all the way out here.
Oh, let me try something else now, hold on.
Oh no.
Wait, what?
Little green.
I'm not even lying down, I think I might actually cut my skin. Dad, you're moving my sofa.
I know.
Ah! Some scissors. I'm not even lying, my skin is
out. Oh yeah, hold on then.
Alright.
Okay. Man, there's something in it, man.
Don't forget it, pal. That's a knife. Now I don't think
it's the best solution.
Scissors
then, yeah?
Yeah.
That's just not fair.
Oh, you said you were bleeding there, so I cut them ones off.
Yeah, guys, I meant here.
Oh. Okay.
Three years it took to get out of them.
At least I fed you bread and water. Now you gotta help Mum.
Yeah, how's this
gonna
work?
I know.
And just get himself free for us,
yeah. See ya. It won't go
over
your shoulders.
I know. It's not
going to
go over
my shoulders.
Dad hasn't done it
all
here. I can just
do
it
out.
It won't work.
Can't you stand out of that? No, I suppose not.
Because I have to get up as well, don't I?
Oh my god.
Don't do it your teeth. I'd rather don't do it your teeth, just in case. Freya's getting out.
That's what I was doing.
That one's not on that really actually matters, but. I'm a bit more free now.
You could stand up, Mara, couldn't you? Do your weird thing again. Easier. I forgot I'd done your feet still. How are you about that?
I don't know how we could both get up. Could I turn around somehow?
No.
And then we
could
stand up.
Wait, wait! No, because Dad locks it off with two cable ties here.
Can I not just spin round?
No. Wait,
face she.
You spin that.
No,
you
can't.
I'm spinning around.
Millie!
You fell over then.
He broke through. Get help! Go!
What about Mum?
Forget about me!
Careful with them, though.
I'm not done.
Don't rush at them.
Oh, it saved me.
Watch Mum's
room. That one's pretty tight. Mind your finger.
Yeah, my hero!
I'm not.
Oh, you're not.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Well, I'll have them, Mr. Mole.
I haven't
undone
them.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that was fun.
Friday night entertainment.
Perfectly normal. We can recycle those.
Why are you barking, dog?
That one's quite tight. Slide it.
No, I wouldn't.
Finger.
Yes.
Dad, I've still got this one.
Oh, blimey.
Oh! My gosh.
Hello?
Now let's see you cook a Christmas dinner.
Wait.
Cable tie.
Dad, you moved my sofa.
What are you back in there for?
That was fun. Hello, Millie.
Oh, you were out there with...
So, what'd you say?
I can't hear that ear. So how long does it take to come out?
Fred's got one of them in her mouth.
I'm going to get old, guy.
I'm not going to hold the camera the whole time, because you're going to get bored soon. Done?
Bob.
Good morning, Freire.
Good morning.
Did you enjoy your chocolates in bed this morning?
I did.
Well, laying there. See how long you're keeping your mouth for?
It didn't last very long.
No, that's what I expected to happen, if I'm totally honest with you. How was your shower? Good shower?
It's good, thanks.
Cool. I think I might go and try some of your bread you made last night.
Okay.
You having some tonight? Tonight? Today?
Yeah, not right now though.
So, don't do any for you or anything though?
No, thank you.
Cool.
I'm happy just with chocolate.
Brilliant. Do you want me to make you a coffee or anything like that?
Yeah, coffee would be good.
No problem at all. I'm on that. Okay, we're on a dog walk this morning and my voice has changed to a weird accent there and I don't even know what it's going to be. But I found a ball. I found a ball. So, what are the chances of me getting this ball home without it being popped by Mika? She hasn't seen it yet. But when we find her, let's see what happens. All right, let's turn this off for a second. Get up this hill. Our dogs are here, so. Oh, golfers, we love golfers. So let's see. Mika, look. Mika. She's gonna kill it. Can she kill it?
She'll manage.
I know, fair play, she does. I'm gonna kick it. That way then. I wanna kick it that way.
Wow.
Kick it. What's going on there? Is that what it is? Please. I can't. Here you go. The Doops is behind you. Doopy's behind you. Doopy, it's behind you.
She's not going to find it. She's blind. That was what I thought about her grumpiness.
Fit. Oh.
I wonder whether it was her eyesight.
Maybe.
She walks into a lot of things, doesn't she?
Right, let's get this out. Oh. Get it out. Ready?
Oh, not
into the thing. Oh, stacked it. So she foot walks into things and falls over. Wait, Mika. Wait. Wait, wait, wait.
Oh, Doopy, it's too hard, isn't it?
Wait, wait.
Oh.
Wait, ready? Oh, sorry. Oh, keep hitting her. Try not to. And the answer is, the ball made it home. Over the fence. Cool. Right, let's get you inside. Hiya. Right, so we are currently making for Christmas gingerbread men and cookies. Well, these lot are making gingerbread men and I made the cookies. So they try. What is it? Is it me? Is it me? Is it me? Is it a, it's a dick. Did it, was it a dick?
No.
Was it me? Oh.
Right. Can we roll it? Because I really just want to eat it.
So.
Then turn it round. Nice. Then turn it round. What the hell
is
that? Is that a hairline?
No, it's angry.
Oh.
Oh, me? I'm not angry.
It's you, look.
Eating my cookie dough all the time. So I make cookies. We've got some in there right now, some smaller ones. But here's my other ones. We call them spunky cookies. Which are really cool.
CG!
This is why
I need
vodka.
This is why I still
need
extra
in the flour.
So,
roll it out, boy.
Now you're eating that. I like that one. Can I eat some of that?
Yeah, go on then. I'm not gonna stop you.
We're not gonna stop you. Go on,
not gonna moan at you about it.
You sound like the bloody pigeons from Nemo. Seagulls, if they are.
Yeah.
Oh,
guys.
Oh, no, Reagan's doing it me.
But it's not me now. You could have, like.
No, that's well nice.
You could, like, take a strip. No, it's just like.
No, I just have them.
Make one big gingerbread man. Are we decorating them?
Can we move them?
We are, aren't we? I thought you used to die for.
And that's for the marzipan.
Oh, yeah. What are we making with them? Just marzipan.
How flat?
Half a centimetre. Reminds me of something.
Reminds me of Dad.
Yeah, and me as well.
He reminds me of...
Jim Bob.
Hey Dad, it's you.
And here's the cookies that... Over here, that I made. Yeah. Proper chocolate chip. Chickily chop, chickily chop, chocolate chip.
Not for eating!
Me and Dad. Alright, I think we've worn that joke in now.
No, it's still funny.
Whoa. Whoa.
I actually almost missed it.
Sugar overdose.
Should we just eat this?
Oh no, I don't
think
that
made one more. Oh, you can make your teddy bears if you had a teddy bear cutter.
I'm surprised you've not even got one of them.
I probably did have. I think there was one actually.
So Freire's now become the horsey that she's got the brown mane and the white stripe down her face. Just what she wants.
She's gonna go all the way down my nose.
Look, I can turn it around, you can see it like that.
Oh, I want it all the way down my nose.
Okay, hold on. Oh, it's got focus. So there's Freire and all the way down. You ready to see it?
Yay! I look like a tribal. Like,
you do.
Do a tribal dance.
That's good.
It's very good. We might have like found a new thing for spots.
I like it, it's good.
Hopefully cure rather than give me
a what's it like? A mixture of like, you know, egg, chocolate, ginger, whatever.
Syrup. Sugar.
This is how we roll on a Christmas Eve.
What have you eaten today, Freire? Chocolate and cookie mix and gingerbread men.
And what did you eat in bed this morning at 6:30 or whatever it was?
Chocolate, I said chocolate.
Oh, did you say chocolate?
Yeah. That's what we're eating today. And coffee.
How long can this last through my mouth before it melts?
Yeah.
Why don't the kids think we're funny? I think we were funny. Is that sad to admit?
Maybe. I'm gonna laugh at your own jokes.
So what I've decided to do is, because Cole drew a penis on the wall at school, I decided to make a ginger man penis for him. So put in his stocking. So there's Cole's penis. Because obviously I will try and film it tomorrow when he opens it. But you might not see it then.
Nothing to do with me.
Yeah, it's all me. So anyway, look, we've all made gingerbread men now. All the cookies are in there. So we've got some nice treats for tomorrow and or whenever. Whatever they're for. And next, Freire wants to make some marzipan. So I'm not too sure on how many marzipan things are actually gonna be at the end of it.
Luckily, I have kind of eaten so much gingerbread though that I won't be able to eat quite as much as marzipan. Quite as much as marzipan? Quite as much.
Well, we shall see. We shall see. There you go.
Try.
She's bleeding.
She's bleeding out.
Oh, you've got the boobs. Boobies. So yeah, we're having a bit of fun right now. Decorating the gingerbread men, ladies.
Oh, these ones have
gingerbread, gingerbread, the oh, gingerbread people. That's politically correct.
Yeah. What can this one have?
I don't have an air. The Republic of Gingerbread.
The Republic of Gingerbread.
This one hasn't got anything. I'm gonna have little red hands. This one's got a tie and little red feet. He's got a tie.
Is he going somewhere smart?
Can I eat these now?
Wait, got one who's got nothing. He's gonna have some buttons.
Oh!
Oh my gosh, he's got the biggest button in the world.
Can I eat these now?
Wow, look at them buttons.
Yes, you can.
Now you can eat them. Let's check that everyone's got...
They haven't!
Oh, he got hair, but they need something.
You're mad, see?
Oh, he's got acne.
Chicken pox.
Oh no, he's ill!
He died.
Are we serving these tomorrow?
Yeah.
This one, maybe not the one that's having some sort of bleed out, but
which one is this one? I don't know, but he's not very happy. It's more sticky because he looks like the Hitler child.
Mm. How about
this? Probably not in good taste.
Yeah, butter with blood buttons.
Yeah, need this now. Yeah, now you can eat this. So this is your Satan gingerbread man, ended upside down.
They both.
Oh no, that one's not.
I tried. No, I'm going to go watch people get possessed again.
Oh, you watch Possession now?
Yeah.
I wonder how long this stuff takes to dry.
Don't know.
We'll have to leave for now, won't we?
So this is to do with our, like, Middle Ages thing. Apparently they had one at home.
That's convenient.
Yeah, I thought so. Good place.
A bit cold.
As you've moved.
Hello, Millie.
Right, I don't know how to do this, so...
A bit worrying with the other.
It's going to die in my hands, I bet. Look.
That's well witchy.
I'll use that.
Cavella de Ville. Cavella de... It does
that thing. Tomorrow.
Really?
Yeah. Can I make a red angel so it's like a death angel?
Of course you can. What are you going to put these on, babe? Seriously? So I'll get it out. So
a little plate, because they've got to go in the fridge, haven't I?
Big plate or a little plate?
A little plate.
An angel that just murdered someone.
Don't I? A big plate, maybe, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got a little bit of blood.
That looks pretty cool.
This is one on my period.
Oh!
Do you want an apron?
Yeah, can I?
Brain, you cut yourself.
Awesome.
Hi, little Mo.
Don't film me.
I am filming you.
I will kill you.
Go on then. I'm ready to kill me then because I'm filming.
This is my water.
No.
Reagan's cut herself, seriously. No one cares about you.
I'm more worried about her top getting.
I'm really worried about my top
getting her an apron.
Cavella de Ville. She done appeal.
Is that She that was stop having to do it there.
But nobody will.
Right. Carl, if I roll this out, do you want
to... You need to wash your hands first.
There's a little like blood.
Yeah. Oh, mind you, they're not being very green.
Not very green.
It's not very bloody.
They're not meant to be bloody, Reagan.
Not bloody, actually. Bloody Reagan.
Like bloody
like,
hell.
It's like an organ. A bit of organ donation. It looks like a heart or something.
Oh, look at cute little tree.
Yeah, I'll give you that. It's quite cool. That's quite cool, actually.
Can I stain it red now?
But
yeah. Oh, well, no. Actually.
Good job, Cole.
Bro.
Good job.
There's... Bro.
Dragon's dancing while she eats.
That thin?
Yeah, that's good. I need some more.
Oh my
god. Are you doing more angels?
Yeah.
Blood angels. They look kind of pink, in all fairness.
Ew.
I think my trees are good,
isn't it? Yeah, the colours are good.
Nice. Carl, doesn't this look like
that? Oh my gosh.
Reagan,
what
are
you
doing? Colour.
I don't know if it's the same thing, actually.
Don't! I should have used a rolling pin there. That would have benefited me more. This yeah. one's deformed. And this is like... It didn't work, did it?
It's got a little hole in it there.
I'm going to try it. No, I rolled it out. I don't know what I'm doing.
I thought you shouldn't do Christmas trees or...
Oh, I know that's what I said, wasn't it? And then somewhere along the line, I seem to have changed my mind, but not known to what.
That's a very thin angel, that one.
She's on a rock.
Oh, look, a bell. That's Christmassy.
I'm going to do a bell.
Oh, it's sticky and disgusting.
What colour bell, though?
Ding dong.
What happens if you mix red and green?
Yellow?
Yellow.
No, you don't.
No, you don't.
I swear you've got yellow.
I thought yellow as well, then.
It's not. Red and blue is.
Isn't it weird how we both said it?
Yellow and blue is... No, yellow and blue is not yellow. Yes, green.
It's green. No,
how would that make yellow? Honestly, that just does not make yellow.
It's so sticky.
Should I try it and see what happens?
Oh, yeah.
Like black. It's going to be like a brownish sort of colour, isn't it?
I need a knife. Oh, I need more.
Don't get it on your top, though. This will be interesting. And it makes...
I want to mix it now.
Got to, like,
it might just make a mess because the colours are.
You might not even mix it.
Can I just use this? I need to cut.
Can I just.
I should do.
Here's a diamond.
A what?
A diamond.
Oh, a diamond, she says. It's kind of. Dead liver colour.
It does.
Cirrhosis.
Yellow.
No, that's the thing, though, isn't it? Oh, I wonder if I make like a little well. That was green.
Look, I'm actually not eating much. I'm actually quite surprised.
Oh, the blood one's really like...
Bloody.
Intense.
Oh my god, you've had an organ.
Look.
Boom, 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 boom.
Everything's Halloween.
Can we eat it?
Look, the green has been ineffective against the red.
It's too strong. You made it like a bloody
is
organ.
Is it red primary and green secondary though?
Yeah.
That's why.
Cool, Joe.
Do I care?
Just moldy.
Oh dear, what was that?
I want it to be a different colour. I don't want it to
come
be
come on, guys, step off your game. Look how many stars I've made.
Can I make some cool effects ones?
Eating in the meantime?
Oh, look, this has got blood effects in it.
I'm still on my first piece, so I'm like the third. Basically, that means that they
what is that?
Eat more. Does no one else like eat appear in colours, or is it just me who eat this?
Looks like blue cheese.
I think this looks really cool.
Looks like blue cheese,
right? I've just got Cruella
de
Vil in my head.
Cruella de Vil. You're all done, Freire. Ian Reagan's made some kidneys.
Not quite the masterpiece I had in mind, but that's fine.
That's Christmas at the St. Ives. So, Freire, had a nice evening?
Marvellous.
What have you been up to since we last spoke?
Mopped the floors, hoovered, made some food, you probably saw that. Sliced my finger open, went to A&E. Nothing much. Normal Christmas Eve.
You sliced your finger open. Oh. I thought you were going to show me the other way then.
Oh, that's
So, what did you get on there? Stitches?
Glue and stitch bits.
Can't believe it. We was like high-fiving each other, going how well we had done. We set the bloody table for tomorrow. And Freya was putting something back in the drawer.
Yeah, the drawer wasn't shut properly, so I went like that in it to shove the to reach to the back.
Yeah.
To see if something was in it, and I went onto a meat cleaver.
The meat cleaver we was looking for the other day, in fact.
Yeah.
Ironically.
Yeah.
Why was it?
Did you find it though? It must have been me that put it there.
Oh yeah, there you go. It's your own fault, Ben. Excellent. I didn't get the blame for it.
No, it's definitely me.
So, oh well. Never mind.
However, I would like to say a big thank you to the hospital and A&E and the NHS for being actually really, really speedy and really...
Yeah, because you left here at 8:30.
It took an hour.
Wow, like, when you were there.
From here, home to home.
Okay, really?
Yeah, pretty much, which actually is like really good. So on Christmas Eve as well.
Yeah, exactly.
So good old NHS.
I thought he was going to be round there. I thought he was going home at 12, 1 o'clock or something.
Oh.
That's what I was thinking.
Mm.
But not.
No, they seem to be really efficient, but maybe like... I suppose it's quite early still, so you probably haven't got the drunk people and that going in yet.
All the fights.
Yeah.
Excellent, eh? So, he needs to go to bed. We need to wrap a couple of presents up.
We don't need to wrap anything.
Alright, we don't need to wrap anything up.
You keep saying that.
I wanted to wrap something up. No, I don't.
You want to wrap something?
No, I don't know that, actually.
You hate wrapping.
I hate wrapping. I'm going to have one last drink before bed then, because I didn't drink when you went.
Can't
drink. You got antibiotics now.
It's penicillin, actually.
Is it? Yeah. So you're not allowed to drink anymore for another 10 days, whatever they are?
Which is, you know, such a shame since I don't drink anyway.
That's done you over New Year as well.
It would, yeah. Imagine how annoying that would be.
Yeah, fine.
If I didn't drink.
You would.
See, I was thinking this, right? A very small note to self or whatever. I was thinking about drinking. I was thinking, like, if I'd been drinking, I couldn't have driven myself to hospital.
Hmm.
And now I'd be really annoyed because I'm on antibiotics or whatever and can't drink. So then I'd be really annoyed about that over the Christmas period as well. So not only would I have had to like ring my mum and go, Mum,
oh gosh, yeah. And they might have had a drink.
Yeah. Mm. So yeah, that was really another good reason for not drinking alcohol.
Totally agree.
So that when you put your hand in a drawer and cut it open on a meat cleaver, you can drive yourself to hospital. Very important.
Meanwhile, I'm going to go and pour myself a drink. Why not? Full bed. Right.
I'll have my rhubarb tea.
Mm, does smell good though. I wish we had smell cam. Mm.
It is nice. I think I do like it.
Mm. Right.
I'm going to go and kick some butt.
Kick some butt. Not literally. Watch the cat.
I know.
Well, Freya, Merry Christmas.
Yep.
And you put a Christmas jumper on.
And I've just got mascara down. I dropped the stick. I was like,
oh dear.
Oh, it's not going well.
I got one, a jumper you can wear.
I don't know what I'm going to do now.
I've gone with a carp top today anyway. Look, carp top and black trousers, so that's not as if I'm Christmasing that up.
If I was just doing that to avoid having to wear something pretty because I can't be bothered.
Should I get my Christmas jumper? You could be head elf.
Head elf.
Let me get it, hold on. Okay. Oh, that's alright. It does look big with big, but that's fine. At least it'll be comfy.
Well, the other one was age 11 to 12,
so. Turn around so, this so you can see it then.
Saves me having to look like, look at me, I'm pretty.
Yeah, exactly.
I can't be bothered to do that, I just want to be comfy.
Cool.
I've got my
slippers
on.
Why not? You know, put them on.
I'll forego the dressing gown then.
We'll do your hair now.
I'm so
tiny, but
near
all
the presents.
Yeah.
That's nice. Well dark. Oh, well dark in here.
I'm putting pretty lights on.
I know, but can we
is
just...
no good?
Well, why I had to do this, can I have like some real lights on?
Well, good luck with that in this house.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it hurts.
Yeah, of course it does. You just cut your finger right open. That's a bit better. So, do we do all presents now, just stocking presents?
No, stockings, I think.
Maybe.
Fred's Bear's in that box.
Maybe they could do one each.
Here's Fred's Bear.
You know, yeah, Freire wanted a bear, she wanted a bear.
Oh, can I? I can give you a present then. I've got two presents for you.
I've only got you one.
Oh no, this doesn't surprise me. I'm joking, I'm going to give you a present.
Oh, actually, I could wrap your Tyrannus.
I'm joking.
I can have a new finger.
Yeah, I'll give you a present. Reagan!
She's straightening her hair.
Right, and Carl! Oh, you're there.
Carl's really. He's super efficient. No, I'm just collecting my cups that I tend to leave around.
Yeah, I reckon Reagan kicked off you.
What, me?
Yeah.
Well, she's a woman. She's got, you know, like... So I'm getting better because I can't be bothered anymore.
That's
I haven't washed my hair properly. Even though
yeah. Right, Carl, in your stocking, there's something very fragile. So like seriously, at least fragile. So I'm being honest, it is fragile.
It has to be taken with good grace.
Seriously. So don't break it. I think I put it on top. Reagan. I made you a gingerbread stick.
You did as well.
Get it out. Get it out.
You're actually
no, get it out. Come on. Reagan, go look at Cos dick.
That sounds wrong on so many levels.
It's got balls and everything.
The gingerbread one. I'm at least you guys.
It's a very big sample. That's your little nanny.
Of course, we've been sitting on the counter for like since little nanny came here.
I'm putting the giveaway.
Gold coins.
I think that could be it.
Yeah,
that is. See, look, extra. That's all you got this year. That's it, Christmas is over.
You've never seen these?
Yeah, they're kind of one of these things that like are cool, but you could actually buy a whole toe row for the toe row.
Yeah.
Are they little squares within that?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I'm eating, get it out,
Lord. Look at that, get it out, come on.
You actually...
Look.
I didn't see it.
Oh, I broke it.
Oh, that's painful.
You broke your balls, Cole. You broke your dick.
You're the one who made it.
I know. I just thought it'd be really funny.
Well, me and Reagan were making satanic gingerbread men. Dad was making a dick.
That's it, Cole. Suck on it.
Should I just put on copyright music so that you can't film?
So, present each now.
Except for me. But you can have
yours
now if you want.
No, I've already opened it. Oh, no, I don't want to let everyone sit and everyone has no presents and I don't have any.
I'm poor old dad.
Well, I won't, will I?
Wow!
Unicorn.
It's
oh,
a unicorn.
You have to make it.
Oh, that's cool. Excellent. I like these. Well, I've never made one because I found rubbish at the end of that. Everything else you need to create your own adorable creature. There, even some sweets to eat while you make your creature.
Bingo, Stingo.
Oh, Bingo.
I feel a sewing session coming on. I wonder if it's difficult. Do I need that bingo?
Probably. No, yeah. Good job, bro.
Oh my god.
I don't want to open it, but I might lose stuff.
That is nicer than Toblerone. Mum, catch.
Oh,
now what? Oh, they're
triangles. Squares wouldn't fit. I'm editing them.
Hold on.
Oh, cool.
Isn't that nicer than actual Toblerone?
That's going to be so
little. That's alright.
Anything like amazing, just something I thought. nice one in there. I like it as well.
I'm warm now. I'm going to be too hot in this jumper. Can I stop moaning about it?
Yeah, just summer it.
That's one.
Yeah.
Because I've got the sky about that one. You're now trying to be relationship goals. It's called sharing jumpers. I'm too hot.
No, it's a girl's sleeping boyfriend jumper or something.
Cute, Freya.
you just
conform to
relationship goals.
Yes! 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 Energy! Feel those electric bonds.
That's cool.
That's cool. That's very neat.
You really like your lights.
Yeah. Thank you, Mama and Dad.
Yeah. Dad, I must remember Dad, yeah.
Dad actually remembered to get your batteries to go with it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm your dad. You
I
know.
Was just like doing the, oh, that's nice bit. And then Dad was like, yes, you need batteries. I'm going to put these around. I thought you can move them around.
I love things like this. They're just really pretty. Mm. Like, you just can't say things like this aren't pretty.
No, I like them. We used to, do you remember your mum got us some? No, I think, did one of the dogs eat them?
Probably.
They were down there, weren't they?
You're eating them now. All I hear is Cole eating food over there.
Don't fill up for dinner.
Don't fill up for dinner
before
dinner.
Eat your dinner.
What is it?
Beef.
Yeah. Should we give Cole something? Go on,
Fred. Oh, okay.
Now, this is something that's come a very long way to be with you.
It has, actually.
And it finally only just arrived in time.
And it was ordered like 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago or something. Was it more than that?
Yeah.
A month ago. It's come from the afar, yeah. Cole.
It has far, Neverland.
It has come from a long way.
I'll open it properly.
It has a long journey to get to you.
And needs lots of loving.
Lots of loving.
It's not embarrassing.
It's alright. It's not a big penis.
That was like a
penis cushion.
What is it?
Open it up.
Oh, wait!
Can't find the zip.
It's dry.
Can't find the zip.
It's not embarrassing.
I promise you, I know. It's so nice, isn't it? Do you want me to hold it up so you can see?
Mm-hmm. Reagan, have you seen this?
No. Here, you hold that side. I'll hold that side.
On that side.
I can't even talk about
that. Freya, go around this way.
So how about that for a blankie?
Oh my god!
I know, it's well soft.
We got it out when it arrived. I was like, ooh, even I was like, have you felt it?
Okay.
It's so soft. I'm sorry, Jabba. It's so soft. So yeah, your other blankie died just in time, really. So do you think we could have a bit of a coal on the blankies now, the sort of ones that are semi-dead, could they go to the big blankie place in the sky now?
Mm-hmm.
Rather than piling
it's
up
gonna
at the
end
of
your...
Well, there's no point, you're going to empty it in a minute.
Cool.
Which one's Reagan and Cole, was it?
Or? Yeah, it's Reagan and Cole, it's kind of done.
This is the roll.
Well, there'll be a lot of break, but still.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Feel how soft it is, Reagan.
Oh, my God, that looks disturbing.
It's close, I could get to a zombie game.
We're gonna play it.
So, do you have to say it? Basically, you say sort of tongue twisters in a monkey
You have to put a thing in your mouth and speak.
And just say, I had braces.
Loads of YouTubers are playing it.
I literally just did that.
I know, that's what reminded me.
I feel like this game has to... Oh, I want to suck into the orthodontist. I have to wash these.
You could have your own personalised one there, Carl.
There's six of them, isn't there, I think? So...
You could have one.
Pretty much have your own.
Mm.
Yay!
You could boil them anyway.
You can buy more, yeah.
Sterilise them, so... Not that I really care.
I'm only fucking peasants. You can't even say it, peasants! It's not peasants!
you can't pluck peasants.
Well, I'll try.
Try.
Ready to go on a watery ride.
You know what,
his cookies
in a coffee
yellow
watermark.
His teeth aren't very nice. No. They're really yellow.
His gums are massive.
Yeah. Why are we...
Well, we're kind of like, we're thinking about what games we've got, and like they're all like... You wouldn't know. we wouldn't another game, basically, wouldn't it?
Selfish Shark, Self Shellfish. That would be such a hard thing to say.
It's hard enough,
Pumpkin,
normally.
Pumpkin, six sticks quick. There goes one tough cop. Sheila is selling her shop. A lump of red lead. I brought your biscuits. A free flow of pipes flow freely.
So by how I understand it, it's like you say it and we have to guess what you're saying.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah.
And if you guess, you get a point or something.
I have done like that side of it. So this is how we roll on Christmas Day. You get someone to come around and cook you dinner. And then we all chill out here on the sofa drinking coffee and vitamin C drinks.
Vitamin B.
Vitamin B.
Pictures and stuff
all over them. They're really good. So I get kind of like ones. But they were starters
though, weren't they? Because obviously you get brave enough for a
more bowl there.
No one
at
my school
is.
They're good
enough.
They sound
good. Smell. Yeah.
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 The salt.
Well, it's
making
a
lot of
work.
Where
did the dog go?
Chilli,
I think. Gone.
Is it baby bear's bed?
Whatever, yeah.
It's a baby bear. It's your baby bear.
I think this one says...
It's a baby bear.
Oh, it's not to me.
Is it for me then?
It's for me.
It's for Millie.
Me and Dad.
Millie is the only fully likeable being here.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, it's mine. She's a
baby. Mum, imagine she's not clawing it. Or pouring it. Or what is it?
Oh, you can get to this table now, can't you?
You have to smile though for the rest of the day. There's always a catch.
One step at a time. Minute by minute, hour by hour.
Ho, ho, ho.
It's fine. Block it.
Carl, come on.
I'm not being stupid.
I think you are.
There's a difference. Slap. Slap.
Is that like Jedi powers?
Hello. You do that. I know what you're doing.
It's a box.
You know it's only a tiny little one.
Yeah.
It's a box in a box.
That big
a
box. Apparently it's a male thing. Yeah, if it's big, it's good.
You have not.
Do you want a hand getting that out? That's heavy.
My arm's not strong enough.
Actually, no, I can.
Yeah.
Just pop that bit down and then I think then.
Yeah. you've got to use the seatbelt.
Wow,
belt.
It's a car seat.
Yeah, it's a teenage car seat.
It's a face suit. Look, we haven't looked this far.
Where's the other present?
That's the hat.
There's another one. For Reagan and Cole, there's another one each.
Is there?
Mm.
I'm reading history as well.
So you need to put a washer on each as well. It's amazing. Well.
It's little
G, basically,
Carl, on the bottom here.
Yes.
Sorry, right, go on. So you're going away.
But,
Ian and Chris.
Like a philosopher by the end of my Christmas.
That's awesome.
Heart's
bald. Oh my god. As well.
So cool. Oh my god, I was reading about Einstein's theory of relativity last night.
Yeah, there's rumours that they might have discovered that they might need adjusting.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, thank you.
That was good for
her.
Incredibly successful.
Oh my god.
So, hopefully you can now stop borrowing my charger.
It's coming on, please. Oh, my blanket!
Why does Cole get all the big presents? That means moving for
next year. Reagan's getting a box.
I like the box.
Next year, Reagan's gonna get like a box house
out there.
Reagan's gonna get a box house.
Oh my god.
Into training shortly.
I would never have guessed.
So you can let your aggression out on that now.
Not during the week, though. Not during the
party. You sent one to school, Carl.
Yeah, put it in the door.
Yeah. Oh my god, I got a present. What's in there?
It's a Freire
bear.
It's actually really cosy.
Is it? I know, I wonder why it weren't coming out then.
It's so cosy. Can you put it back in?
Yeah.
What? You've been gremlins.
I just realised gremlins are pretty much Pokemon.
Do it again, Carl.
Bye, Billy.
I need myself in the face.
Good parenting skills there.
Oh well. Don't want to overreact, you know. Pop out.
Who lives in a house like this?
Hello.
That sounds like a gag gremlin.
Yeah. Someone water it. Don't feed it after midnight. It doesn't come out.
And there was a cardboard box going in.
Hello. Merry Christmas.
Yeah, another Christmas.
You start to do them, that's the problem.
You must invite
them. Oh, the car.
You're probably speaking in three or something.
Yeah.
Alright. Very attractive, right?
Turns up at the placement.
Yeah, hello. I think I use it mental health.
Doing our stuff, I'm actually thinking about it. Cells. I'm trying to find things out.
I think it's nearly time, dinner time, don't you?
It's dinner time.
Family photo.
You're not related, are you?
That's how you have.
The heart's in snow.
It's a
dribble.
Dribble is not an option.
There's a bit under, they need a little Tommy Tippy sort of.
Yeah. Like a drip chain.
That's the design for the American mouth.
I'm
not just
smiling,
it really hard. Dark colour.
That
worries quite true.
It's just a
Russian,
isn't it?
Yeah, it's
just a Russian.
I'm like...
You're recommending buying an
access
for
10 quid. Just answer the door like this. You're so calm.
No idea.
Is mum, is there, are there three sizes?
Oh, that hurts when you laugh.
It hurts the bottom,
does it?
It hurts
her. Oh, it
hurts her.
Can you try this one? This
one's
really good.
It looks like my gun.
My gun. Oh god, it makes me angry.
My gun really hurts when I put it
in. This one's really big. Oh, God.
We're probably wasting all our
time.
You're like, you're crying.
Your time is up.
Oh, that was so funny. That was real funny.
You can't say bye. I can't.
Bye, blueberry biscuits.
Yes, but I couldn't get the bye.
Yeah, you can't say
before
bye. Guy,
it's like your mix.
Slim slippers sliding sound.
Slim slippers sliding south.
Six shining cities.
Did I say shitties?
Probably.
A fly and flea flew into a flue.
A fly and a flea flew into a flue.
Wow, that's hard.
Eddie eats 80 Easter eggs. Amidst the mists and coldest crusts.
Amidst
the mists and coldest frosts.
somewhere.
Is it 7:00? Running. Is the timer running?
Oh!
Ready?
Go!
Honey creeks around 50 feet. Honey?
Honey?
Honey. Ha ha ha!
Honey?
Honey? Honey? Honey? Honey? Crank? Honey crank? Crank? Crank?
So does he say shank?
Honey crank!
Funny shank?
Shameless! Crank!
Crank! Oh, funny Frank!
Fell?
Fell
50 feet. Yeah. Carefully crunching crunchy candy corn.
Carefully crunching crunchy candy corn.
Cooks cook cupcakes quickly.
I wish to wish you to wish.
Yeah. She says incense, he sees the ghost.
She is working on a problem.
Freshly fried flying fish.
The big beautiful balloon burst.
Oh, we got you out. Yeah.
Oh, you're out. You should have that one.
Think you're probably out. They'll get the same grades here a lot easier.
No, because I thought we were, you know, going down.
Plus they can then speak another language and claim they know the area, can't they, sort of thing?
In education terms, we're down the list now from China and some of those other countries are at the top. So I think, well, why are they saying
that? Yeah, but it's a very...
Okay, so as you gathered, it's now the morning, it's Monday morning, so I didn't actually finish the vlogs off yesterday, so yeah, so that was it. I hope you enjoyed our Christmas weekend, and we shall see you next weekend. Thanks for watching, please like, please subscribe, see you next time.